Hello guy, we are you in time and thank you like we were so watched figuring out this Bushnell Trophy Cam HD Aggressor 14MP which we've going to be showing in this video. Bushnell is an American company that got established in 1948 as a subsidiary of the imaging industry. The company has proven expertise in the manufacturing of optics product and outdoor sports equipment. It is headquartered in Overland Park, Kansas and operates as a part of Vista Outdoor. The company emphasizes the production of rifle scopes, binoculars, telescopes, spotting scopes, night vision goggles, laser finder, and GPS devices. The history of the company will take us back to a certain gentleman, named David P. Bushnell in 1948 as he sold binoculars via mail order in California which he had himself brought from Japan where he went for his honeymoon. For the first time, the American middle class was able to afford binoculars as the company started selling them for cheap, after acquiring them from the manufacturers in Hong Kong, Taiwan, and Japan who were obedient enough to stick to their specifications. For the price that Bushnell offers you the product, it is a mouth-watering prospect for any hunter. It comes with so many features that render it invaluable. Of this, the trigger of the device and the recovery time settings is the most talked about feature. With a sensor that is of the PER variant enables it to detect motion of any target even from a distance of 60 yards. A smart hunter will always make use of an object that is technically an attractant. So the target will be lured into the view of the camera so that the hunter can get a proper look at the animal. One of the most innovative features of this camera is that one can record with the camera at 1080p and take multiple pictures at the same time without losing feed of the video even for a second. Time, date of recording, phase of the moon, and temperature of the surrounding area watermarked in both the snaps and the video. Any proper camera that has the credentials to become professional equipment will always have a night vision add-on. This camera, while taking shots in the dark, makes use of an LED that doesn't glow in the dark as a result of which animals don't get scared quickly. This camera has a range of 80 feet, and because of a UV flash, the animals won't be able to see it. Probably one of the most petite yet technologically sound models is this variant of Bushnell Corporation. Its featherweight weight of 1.1 grams with a micro size build as a 12 megapixel camera that can be played at a lower resolution to save battery life. The 0.3 trigger speed also enhances the crystal clear picture quality captured by the device. The camera functions with accuracy even at a distance of 80 feet with an extensive ground vision of 60 degrees. It has PER which is also customizable and has the much sought after time lapse feature. The LCD gives precise information about the date of the shot taken, the temperature of the area, and the battery information. There is no camouflage variant to this device, but the size being so minuscule there is less probability of the device being tampered with by wild animals. The battery backup is the standard setting of 1 year of battery life and also the added ability to draw power from other sources. It is also resistant to extremes of temperatures. The only things which are similar to all three models are battery life. That stands at 12 months, and the fact that they all operate at 32 MB memory card. The Bushnell 12MP is, however, a kind of a midpoint of the devices as mentioned earlier. It is not only useful at night because of its 32 LEDs but also takes clear shots and records video at 720p, which is pretty decent. The build of the device is quality through and through, making sure that it functions as a bulky duty device in the turmoil of a dense forest. The display showing temperature, moon phase, and date also add to the appeal of the machine. The Stealth Cam 14.0 megapixel 45 no glow IR trail camera has revolutionized the idea of a game camera. They introduced the triad camera system where the camera can be used for taking photos, recording videos, and taking time-lapse videos. In 2009, they were also the first brand to shoot video along with the audio. The Moultrie No Glow Invisible 20MP Mini 999i Infrared Trail Game Camera has won hearts because of its unmatchable trigger speed. The sharpness and softness of the pictures during the daytime operation match the brilliant monochrome shots of the night. This camera has also got endowed with a motion freeze feature. The Browning Strike Force HD camera, camouflage, is probably better received than the other models of the same brand. Particularly, the Browning Strike Force Trail Camera and the Browning Trail Camera's Spec Ops. These cameras are sold in a camouflaged variant and have enhanced stealth operational features, useful in a dense jungle. The Letscom 14MP Trail Game Camera 0.4S is a way more upgraded version of the Stealth Cam G42 No Glow Trail Game. Because of the trigger speed which enables it to take pictures without making it blurry for the hunter. The night photography is pretty advanced concerning other models placed under similar price brackets.